Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Doffelheim. Back to Doffelheim plays Might and Magic 9, the Writ of Fate. Last time, I had a rant about this copyright, not really copyright issue, but this segment of my video where the soundtrack from Heroes 4 is playing, and I get this message from this. They have this control, or if it's called controller, option, and when you put up a video, and it tells you if there is a copyright issue. This wasn't a copyright issue, but they still give me a message that if I make money from this video in the future, yeah, it can be a problem. But I don't think it will, because if it were a copyright problem, they would have told me
leave it right away.
And I just got pissed about this guy or guys who are making music probably for Sony Entertainment, and because they issued me this message. It's coming from them, I think. Okay. Oops. And I got a bit pissed because they're stealing, they're claiming that this is part of their music when they have stolen that segment from Paul Romero and Rob King and Steve. Sorry, I really don't remember your last name. I haven't looked that up again. Who are the composers? The soundtrack of Heroes 4. And yeah, however, it's pretty sad to see when people do stuff like this. Fleet Flow, Flava, Flava, blah, 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 whatever the name was. Free Flow, Flava, I think the YouTube channel is called. If you notice this, go in and dislike his shit, because he deserves it. You who are subscriber to him, unsubscribe his channel, because he's stealing music. Or in my opinion, he does. Because he didn't compose that track. Or that segment of that. The track is... he's using in his music, and I don't think that is okay. So I'm just saying what I think you should do. You can't even comment on his channel, and that's a lot. I allow every fucking comment on my channel, but that guy, wow, what a fucking loser. Maybe I should write on as information on that rack, or on that video, by the way. No. Right, so we are like done here. I don't want to go in there. I don't really feel for it. So 70, 70, and 17. He has some. He has some work to do to get to 70.
It's junk.
Anyway, I will probably write something on for that video, and yeah, tell them that this is, I'm not taking this music, it's composed by Paul Romero and Rob King, and I'm allowed to use it because it's part of the game. there are some games where you can't play the music because it's made it's not made for people in like 3DO or New World Computing, I think 3DO, they hired Paul Romero and it's Rob King and Steven. So, but if we only talk about Paul Romero, who made most of them, or like, yeah, all the music for the Heroes games and so on. Anyway, they hired him to do it. So in a way, they also owned rights because they're using it in their fuck, I'm forgetting the name or the word. They're using the music in their games, so that's, so they own the music as well. So it's okay for you to play the music in the game because it's part of the game. Anyway. Upset about this, but because it's totally not okay what they are doing.
Leave it. It's junk.
Yeah, anyway, I hope you will enjoy this episode anyway, and if you do enjoy it, do subscribe and like. If you enjoy any other content on my channel, do the same.
It's junk.
I appreciate it very much, you should know. Every subscriber, every time I see someone have viewed my video, or watch my video, viewed. Maybe you can say that. I don't know. I'm not expert at English. Or maybe I should claim and put it up on my YouTube channel that no one else can speak English on their YouTube channels because I am the owner of English, the English language. I don't know. Maybe it will work.
It's junk.
Going so slow. Anyway,
it's junk. it, leave it, it's junk.
Let's see if we can get ourselves to this mountain pass. Okay, now it's not that much left, I think. Maybe after the mountain pass we are solid to level up. Yeah, but I think the best choice I have in that matter is to write something on that video telling them that the music is actually from the game, and that it's composed by Paul Romero and so on, and that I have not done, and they are doing the wrong part and not me. How much left? Ooh, we're soon there. Actually makes me happy. Mm-hmm.
stronger.
It's junk. Leave it. Leave. Leave. Leave it. Leave. It's. Leave it. Leave. It's junk. Leave. It's. It's. Leave it. Leave. It's junk.
My mother was texting me, so I had to answer her. Right, let's continue. Oh, it's so close. So close.
It's leave, leave it.
They are almost 71. Or not almost, but we're getting there.
Send a strong. No back for me.
That's right. So, really? Okay. Oh, we will get that, but damn, it's enough. Send a strong one next time.
Leave it. It's junk. Leave it. It's junk. Leave it. It's junk. It's junk. Leave it. It's junk. Leave it. Leave it.
A lot of damage. Finally 70. Let's clear the last of this area and then go and level up. Strong.
Leave it.
Let's sell first, then we can train. Damn, it's a lot of items. Finally.
No.
Yeah, it's so sad when people do stuff like they did there, where you flew lava. They don't know what they're talking about, and they're doing something wrong, and then they claim I'm doing the wrong part. Not okay. But I will fight this, actually, because I've been thinking about it, and it's... Hey, I have not done nothing wrong. They are trying to claim that I can't... Yeah, like, show that video or something. It's not... again, it's not a copyright issue. But they are trying to bullshit this, and I will not allow that. Because if I give them the right to do that, they can do that with any of my videos. And sure, I could go the easy way and put away that segment of the video, but... And it's only 10 seconds, but... Why? I've done nothing wrong, so I have no reason to do that. Not that much more, and I chant that as well, but let's give him all this first. I don't think we will reach 3 million, but... we're making some good money. You didn't do nothing for him. Okay, fine. There we go. Now for some training. It's 71, almost 71, and he has, yeah, some way to go. Where the hell is the train in here? Is it here? Yeah, over here.
Looking for training?
Okay, so I can train here. So where's the next? Let's see. Could it be in your guard? Come on, why is my games crashing all the time now? What the fuck? Oh my fucking god. Are you for real, game? Oh shit. Yeah, come on, load faster, you whore. Oh, fuck's sake.
Do you want some armor?
Fucking piece of shit. Damn it. Did it this fucking boring part again.
Thank you.
want some armor?
Anyway. Yeah, I know, I could have enchanted that amulet, but I don't give a shit, actually. Okay, let's see. Yeah, that's alright. Let's go to... floor guard. See if we can train over here. See? What did we lose? 1 million. Alright, this is pretty good. I think. Let's see. Okay, we'll take care of that later. We need to end this video anyway. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Doffelheim Plays Might the Magic Nine, Writ of Fate. And if you did, do subscribe and like. Don't forget to hit that notification bell if you want to get notified the next time I put up a video on my channel. And hopefully you do. And with that said, take care. Doffelheim out.